X-Files, the only way to celebrate 100 episodes is with a gala event. The landmark show was last week, but the big party was last night, and Joe Leary was there.
In its fifth season on television, The X-Files has proven to be a bona fide success around the world. And to celebrate 100 episodes of the show, the cast and crew came out to party, and they were all there. Series stars David Duchovny, Gillian Anderson, and executive producer Chris Carter, who explained that when he first pitched the idea for the show, there were few believers.
No one wanted to buy it at first, so I was actually very lucky to get it off the ground in the very beginning. And that we're here doing 100 episodes now is, I don't know, it's very strange.
What happened to her? She went into hypovolemic shock. She's lost a lot of blood.
The X-Files was launched in 1993 and quickly became a cult sensation. By the end of its first season, it had grown into a legitimate hit show, and since then, its ratings and audience share have continued to grow.
I definitely thought that we'd only be going for a year or so. And, I don't even know how to fathom the fact that we've done 100 episodes so far. I mean, honestly, it really does not compute in my head. It just seems like so many and so few at the same time. You know, on the one hand, when you think of 100, you think of a lot. On the other hand, it seems like we've done like 600.
Well, then don't try and protect me. I need to know.
It was a wonderful episode to have as our 100th. I was just impressed with every aspect going in. I thought it was some of David's best work. I thought that just everybody in it was just wonderful, and it was a mixture of alien and government and personal stuff. And it was just, I was really proud of it.
There's nothing you can do.
Get the hell off me! Don't do this! Don't make me put you under arrest! Don't!
I knew that when I first started doing the show that it was a quality piece of work and it had wonderful people involved in it. So you hope, and you can only hope that it's going to reach a landmark like this, and here we are.
So with 100 episodes behind them, we asked X-Files creator Chris Carter if there is another 100 out there.
probably, but it's hard to tell. I don't know how long the show will last. It certainly won't go 30 years like Star Trek.
Joe Leary, Global News, Vancouver.